It's time to document some artifacts here in eastern North Carolina. What a great little spot here. I haven't named this. I'm in Site 5, but Site 5 here that you see is Indian land. I mean, Stone Hill is right over here. And down through that way is the bear where I was the other day. But I have some sweet... What's this? I'm checking things as I go. You know how that is. I was walking along here. And I'm going to try to stay out of the shadows and use the shadows. And I saw some stuff on the ground here. And I saw an edge, a round base, I'm sure of it. We're going to check it. But check out these rocks in the pock already. These are some sweetness that I've already got in the bag. Now I'm hoping that exposure will come out even in the light. I mean, look at the size of this preform. Will ya? And the sun is super bright, so I'm going to try to get the exposure on this. Let me check something. Maybe we can do it in the sun. All right, we'll do a sunshine one. This, now, what's in the ground is right here, excuse me. I know it doesn't look like much, but it was tight. I started to mess around. I said, let me film that. Because I've gotten to the place where, let me check just to make sure. And I'll shut it off. Well, it's tight as can be in there. And that right there, that's the round end of a point. Or of an artifact, I'll put it that way. I mean, it could be a scraper or whatever. That's why I'm filming. Now, of course, I wanted to film some of this stuff, like this massive preform. Don't find that often. I do know this is good quality flint right here. Good quality rhyolite. Just a crazy piece. They relieved it off the back for whatever reason, but I'm pretty sure that's a preform that they were going to use, but that's some great, great looking flint. Now with it, check this out. Of course, little thumb scraper, really important in processing the hides of squirrels and possums and whatever they need to process. But look at this artifact. This is good stuff. Of course, this is not an artifact. Gosh, we all find those marbles. Can't leave the glass out there, right? Look at this piece right here. Gonna show you some artifacts from eastern North Carolina here today. Hopefully a stellar find on my left, but these are all great finds. I mean, wait till you see these things. What a great thing. This piece, the relief on the back, and I have to learn to, because I don't know if I'll make another video. I gotta go ahead and take my time. I know how much I have. Now, if I was finding stellar piece after stellar piece, it might be shorter, but nice points. Look at this. Rhyolite and a Guilford. Summer's here, my hands are red. Ran down here, lunchtime. Look at here, there's another Guilford type. They do make that a lot. Here's a nice point found recently over there on Stone Hill. Just turned out to be fine. These are all fantastic artifacts. What I call class 2, which means these are probably open to... Now, I don't barter that much. I actually don't need to trade because I don't really look to collect a fair amount from other places. You know, just how it is. Look at this point. So, I just call them givers instead of traders. Now, I'll trade a piece any day, I guess, but I haven't even traded a piece yet. I've traded work for artifacts. And tune into Hopewell MJ because you will see some of the awesome stuff and awesome work that he's done for me. Here's a great piece here in quartz. Now, so we don't drag along too much, just great artifacts across the board here. Wanted to show you those in the sun. Some good finding going on. Now let's look at this. If I can get it in the best position, I'm going ahead and doing it all in the sun today. I can't deal with the shadow. Are you telling? Oh my goodness, it looks like a flat out Guilford. Now, I shared yesterday that Guilfords that are made out of quartz to me are rare. I have 5. If not, I have 6. That's all, I'm sure. Look at this. Now, I guess that makes 7. I can feel it. You might not be able to see the exposure too well here in the sun, but mercy me. I know I can feel this. This is a sweet piece. Another. I can't even believe it myself. I'm floored because, you have to believe me. I mean, we see the videos on YouTube and everything, and the people that find artifacts, and look at the relief off the back there. Hang on a second. I'm going to do something with the shadows. All right. Let's finish up here. This is getting a little bit too long. But, and I'm not getting a focus on this. Sorry. We see finds all the time. We just think, well, these fellas who are finding artifacts are just finding a ton. Yeah, we find a lot, but we don't find a lot. You guys will understand what I mean by that out there. This sunshine has killed me. Look at this piece. You just can't beat that, can you? I'm going to call it quits because I can't even see through my finder here. But right there, I have to believe right in the middle there, that's Indian Trace. Everybody have a good one. Hope you find out there.